Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig, the latest 4D Dig file repair just released. So let's explore how to repair or enhance videos and photos with this pretty new software. When your videos cannot be played and your media player shows we can't find an audio device or other error message, this means your video file is corrupted. And you can choose video repair here. Select Fix Video Errors and click Start. Now, add your corrupted video files to start repair. Hit Start Repair button. The repaired videos will be listed here. Here, preview the videos to check if they are desired ones. Select the repaired videos, and you can export them to your computer. If your video could be played but blurred, try to enhance video quality with file repair. Click download if it's your first time to use it. Then drag or add your videos to be enhanced. Select an AI model. Here we choose general model. This is suitable for most videos. If you have no idea about AI model, choose it. If you have anime or cartoon videos, choose anime model. While you need to enhance videos focusing on faces, choose face model. Then choose a path to save your enhanced videos. Click preview to generate, or click export all to generate and save your videos. If you found an old black and white video, you can also colorize with 4D Dig. Select Colorize Videos and click Start. Import your old videos. Choose video resolution for it. If the video features people, you can enable face detection for better performance. Then click Export All to generate the video and save it to your computer. So, here are how to repair or enhance videos. And if you have photos to be repaired or enhanced, click Photo Repair. If your photo is damaged, choose Fix Photo Errors. Add your photos. Click Start Repair. Then you will get the repaired photos and save them to your computer. If your photo is blurred, select Enhance Photo Quality. Import your photos. Choose AI model and resolution. And you can customize where to save your enhanced photo. Then click Export All. Open folder to check your photos. And if you need to colorize an old photo, click Colorize Photos, add your photo, enable face detection if necessary, and choose resolution. Click Export All. Later, you will get an enhanced photo. This is the newest 4D dig file repair. If you have any interest, download it from our official website. Thanks for watching.